Yeah, I'm sorry if I don't seem indigenous, but I'm just visiting. Yes, I am different, and truly I have a little bit of business here to study you and your friends right here, so I'll just be observing. But really I would rather be at home all by myself, not on this planet with these creatures who don't care about their well-being. Too much pain and no peace, and no, you're not the smartest, and you don't want the knowledge. You'd rather go and party and drink beer, and for another 100 years we'll talk about legal marijuana while the real issues nobody even hears. And all this money you all fight to get can't buy you the enlightenment, and you're not worthy enough to leave from here. Whoa, 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 here. Whoa, 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 here. There's not a sign of intelligent life anywhere. No, no, not here. No, no, not here. Yeah, and my research is almost done. Excuse me if I seem extremely unimpressed with this. I am, because your negligence is just as bad as your recklessness. And I know you mean only the best, and your intentions are to just survive. But honestly, unless you work together to accomplish a world without any conflict, and the natural world resources also go to the impoverished, then your big dreams will fade away as you destroy the planet. So pardon my manners, I hope you'll understand that you'll stay here, not there out among the stars, traveling to far beyond where the secrets of the universe are clear. And I was going to invite your race to join us out in outer space, but you haven't even mastered living here. No, no, not here. No, no, not here. God, I can't wait to get the hell up out of here.
Subscribe and hit the bell, please. If they don't do